Okay, one day I will
be able to record a video where I hit every note and no interruptions happen and my phone doesn't mess up and everything will be perfect. Today will probably not be the day, but we can pray. But probably not.
You said you wanna watch me grow up, and I was dressed up in a bathtub. You showed me things I shouldn't have seen that night, and we pretended to get high over FaceTime. You said I wasn't like the other ones. You told me we'd glow in the dark, but apparently no one could see us when we were on their faces, setting off sparks. You told me to trust serial killers, and you hated my mother too. You told me to get rid of my best friends, said the same shit about my girlfriend, and for you I did. Whatever you wanted, I thought you were the greatest fucking thing on earth, but I was just too young to know better. I killed myself for you. Your baby, you made me think I'm crazy, and now you're just a stranger whose hands were wrapped all over me. You weren't the star I thought I saw on TV. You called me eccentric, and we always made each other cry. You said I should let the world see me naked, and you knew my age the whole time. Yes, I was 15 when I had to save your life, and you repaid me by corrupting mine. I let you warp my mind, and now I'm just a punchline. I did that to myself, didn't I? I thought you were I thought you were the greatest fucking thing on earth, and I just made thing you did to me so much worse. We were just scripts. We were just scripted, heavily edited, sanitized for some audience who'd never see behind the camera lens, behind the scenes. You weren't the star you played on TV. You're the washed up reruns on the glowing box you hate.
Hi.
You're the washed up reruns on the glowing box you hate. You're an artist, but not in that way. There's a monster behind your pretty face. All that talent, what a waste. And I know you won't change, cause you're fucked in the head, and you fucked me with you. Cause I was a kid who didn't know what to do with the power. everywhere you held over me, and everybody only knows you as seen on TV. They don't know you like I do. But I was once them too. So I know how they feel. But it wasn't real. I tried.